Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Ram Kapoor's family. Ram Kapoor is an Indian actor who works in films and television serials. He was born on 1st September 1973 in New Delhi, India. His father Anil Kapoor was an advertising and marketing executive who died on 12th April 2021. His mother Rita Kapoor is a homemaker. He has a sister named Aruna Kapoor. He was married to actress Gautami Kapoor on 14th February 2003. They met on the sets of the show and dated for a while before marrying on Valentine's Day. They have two children, daughter Sia and son Ux. Kapoor made his on-screen debut with the television serial Nyai in 1997. He took up three more shows like Hina, Sangharsh and Kavita. In 2000, Kapoor acted in the popular family drama Ghar Ek Mandir. Kapoor worked with Amir Raza Hussain once again in the play The 50 Days of War, Kargil, which ran for 10 days in New Delhi as a tribute to the heroes of the Kargil War. Ram played five characters. He went on to appear in films like Dharkan in 2003 and Awaz Dil Se Dil Tak, followed by Hazaro Khwaishe Aisi and Bali, a telefilm in which he played Prithvi Singh. Kapoor was then seen in the soap opera Basera and participated in two reality shows, Jhalak Dikhla Ja as a participant and Rakhi Ka Swayambar as the host. Kapoor appeared in minor roles in two films in 2010. The first was commercially successful Karthik Calling Karthik, with Kapoor playing the role of Kamat Sir. The second, Uran, was a critically acclaimed and award-winning film directed by Vikramaditya Motwane and was produced by Anurag Kashyap. In 2011, he starred on the TV show Bade Acche Lagte Hain and played the male protagonist Ram Amarnath Kapoor. The show was an instant success and Kapoor's performance was lauded. He appeared in Bollywood movies such as Agent Vinod, Student of the Year and Humshakals. He has won 3 ITA awards and 3 Indian Telly awards for Best Actor.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.